Oh. Thank you. seems to change, and sometimes a little strange, a little anxious when it's dark. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that something's always near. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a phobia that someone's always there. I am a man who walks alone, and when I'm walking a dark road, at night or strolling through the park. Begins to change, and sometimes feel a little strange, a little anxious when it's dark. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a constant fear that something's always near. Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. I have a phobia that someone's always there. I am a man who walks alone, and when I'm walking a dark road, at night or strolling through the park.
Oh, you got your power back? I'm just playing DBD now. And I have like blueberries. But it's okay. That's what it is. shit! Oh my god. This game is so dumb. She has. Like, what's the point of all that? Oh. There's no way. I love putting on Bond and Pebble and then just like throwing the Pebble at my teammates. God. And they buff us, we get it every like fucking 30 seconds. Or I guess 45, but so. I want Celeste at the grocery and I'm like, I don't, or at Sam's Club and I don't think I'm ever gonna eat it. Like, what's the point? I'm sad this fucking badass guy is gonna be the last one to survive. It's okay, we were all rats. What the hell is this? What are these perks? When you're a shining flashlight, you have 50% haste. What? 20% hatred. It also stuck with itself. Then, this perk goes on cooldown. That's weird. Okay. Today's still Thursday, right? Okay. God, John thought it was Friday. I was like, you weren't the most fun employed person. I fucking know. Right? I don't know. We'll see. Extend the usage of survivor items by 3 seconds while using parking streetwise. Damn. Yeah. No, I think he said that's like his new, like basically his goal now is get a degree so he can just be a like a park and wildlife ranger somewhere. That really is what he needs to do. You know, go fishing all day, basically. Making sure everything's all good. Yeah. They just fish like a fuck ton and then like are counting like how is everything doing. As far as jobs go, it's not that bad. Is it just like, is that a skill issue, or is that just like you're not built for fishing all day? I don't have to be. Not really caught. If you're a park ranger, I guess it depends. There's different roles. But yeah, most park rangers are technically federal agents. I have a phobia that someone's always there. I mean, it's not like he does drugs or drinks, so he really is. I mean, he's a fucking Eagle Scout, like. That's kind of exactly what they're looking for, is really uptight people, yeah. Uptight people who are also kind of weird and into nature. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with all the park rangers I work with. They just have issues. But other ones are here okay. God, this cosmetic is so annoying.
But someone's always there.
Oh my God. This person plays way too much this game. This character just came out, and she already has a prestige 62. Get a fucking life, yeah. Like, gone through 50 blood webs. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Now, I will admit, the event that we just had, where it was all bugged and shit, and so they fixed it by giving us 5x blood points. So every game was like 300,000. Yeah. I mean, people are streamers of this fucking game for some reason. That came out in, what, 2016 now? Yeah. We're blessed. Yep. Because it can really all go out just like that, and you know what? And then we're really sitting around like, well, now what? You know? What the fuck do we do now? I'm not getting involved in that. Stellar Blade. That sounds kind of cool.
There you go.
I don't like objectifying women. Oh, okay. Hey. That's unfortunate. Ugh, is it really? Don't you be like Chex Mix. Yeah. Really good fucking players. I haven't touched a gen and there's already two gone. Fucking Chucky is like the dumbest character.
Come here.
Yeah.
He's pretty good. There is a lot of counterplay. It's not that bad, but I don't know. It's very different since he's so fucking tiny. It's kind of like Legion. Like, the way he, like, he can... Yeah, he kind of, like... No. No, he jumps and skips under palace and shit, like Legion does. But you just have very little line of sight. What is going on, y'all? I think I need to, chance it.
Yeah.
It's fine. We're all gonna. Wait, what? Why is she down? What happened? Alright. Yeah, no, he basically has been. Like, we got two jumps on it, and that was it. No, I wouldn't say that. Yeah, no, it's not like that. It's just more of like, in chase, he has Legion powers where he can just, he just slides under the pallet. Yeah, let me do this. I'm glad I didn't waste all my fucking toolbox at the beginning, but... Damn. This is not... Muscle memory. Yeah. Wait, Death Hook, can you kill me? No? Okay. Please! He hasn't even been hugged. Someone heal me at the end of it. I love just throwing a fucking pebble. Wait, I'm gonna die if I go that way. Whatever. Yeah, see how he does like this running thing? As if he cares either. I think this girl's giving up. She should have. That's some high level DE. High MMR. Stellar blue. Wow, it literally made me like age confirm to watch it. Sony. Oh, what am I looking at? I love We're Gonna Live Forever builds. I love that. Sad. The fuck is this guy doing? Stop, she looks so hot. Oh. Tits sitting right. I am a man who walks alone. Wow. Just like watching a trailer. Yeah, it does. Cleaner. Yeah. No, this is, And then Destiny 2 NPCs. Okay. I mean, you call it jiggle physics, but like, it's just. Oh wait, and she's shooting guns, and yet it is, those titties are bound. Yeah, like, no, this is feminism. And she's gonna be really, like, it's gonna be badass. Like, oh god. Yeah, and you're changing her outfits and shit the whole time, of course. I've been wanting to replay Death Stranding. I don't know why. Stop! What does that mean? I don't know what that mean. What does that mean? Ow. But still, like, in that style. Okay. I mean, it's fine. Maybe I just have I'm confusing it with like the earlier Fallout games where I'm like, ooh, that's crunchy. Maybe I'll just see it. Okay. Oh, no fucking way. Girl, I have very little hope left in Bethesda. So you know, if they can pull it off, kudos. It's like a free upgrade too. Yeah. I was like, hey, it's something we're working on. I don't know, they might re-release it as a fucking PS fucking. Okay. All right.